So this is Moonee Beach, and this is our setup. There's Lou, Paris, and the van. Our poor Sydney didn't make it with us. She passed away last week. So I'll show you the kitchen camp. Kitchen, quite nice, overlooking. Go in. Got all the tables, the chairs. Overlooking the ocean. We got rice cookers, toasters, gas stove. There you go. We got barbecue areas here. Got kettles, microwave, and that's where our van is. So it's a great setup here. Got two fridges. Got a TV up here. It's quite spacious, overlooking. Got all the brochures here. Quite nice. Right opposite this, we have a fire pit for at night. It's got a table tennis. There's the fire pit. That's the beach just there. That's the office with the shop. We've got ice. There's our van again. And so right opposite us, we have the amenity block. I'll show you the amenity blocks. There you go. Just here you've got washers and dryers. All here. Very clean. Just a short walk back is our van. It's got tennis courts as well. So out of 10 paws, how much would you give this camper van? Mm-hmm. How much would you give this caravan park?
10.
Yep.
Yeah.
I think so too. Even though it's the first one, I'd say 10 paws. Have a look how that come out.